When he met the first doctor, Susan, Ian and Barbara on destination, the master had short hair and a beard, both of which were almost completely gray, save for some dark patches. His eyes were brown in color. He wore an asymmetrical black coat with a large white-lined collar on the left-hand side. Audio, the destination wars. He later adopted a black Nehru jacket by the time he met the second doctor. Audio, the home guard.